This is Lisa from Casa de Greenly Art, and I am back to work with my Prizm pour paints, the pearl ones again. I really enjoyed kind of the phoenix look of my last painting, so I thought I'd try to recreate that with the pearls. I'm going to use my Windsor Mars Black as a background, and then I will be using all of the Prizm pour of the pearly ones. The Mother of Pearl, the Minty Tea, Morning Light, French Silk, Misty Veil, and Fire and Ice. So I'm going to flood my canvas and I'll be back. All right, my canvas is flooded and ready to go. Okay. You're brand new and you're already clogging, huh? There we go. I'm having really high hopes for these paints that I'm doing an actual painting with them. They are going to look absolutely fabulous and sparkle like crazy. So here's hoping. And I'm not using any kind of metallic with these either. I'm just going to let them go on their own. How are things in the world for you today? It is actually humid here in Vegas. It's 100 and something, and we've had rain this morning. We had rain yesterday, which was great. We had rain the day before. We need it. It had been like 107 days since we've had any measurable precipitation. So it was wonderful that it happened, but now we have the humidity to deal with, which is not fun at all. Plus, with the thunderstorms, I can't go in my pool. So that really sucks. Okay, let me grab the blow dryer. Quite a few bubbles in this because I just mixed the paint. So okay, let me see if there's any places I want to blow out a little bit with my mouth. Like right up here. Okay, I think that'll about do it. I am really anxious to see how this comes out. I will take you down and do a close-up. Okay, let's see the sparkle. I have all my studio lights down, and so I have the flash on the phone. Oh, look at that red. So pretty, that fire and ice color. You can see the variations of the color, even where the paint is thicker, which is nice. Which you can't always do on the Amsterdam pearls. So I'm really excited about this. Very excited. Did you see that sparkle? Oh, sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. So I am really excited to see how this dries, and I will bring you back when it is dry and possibly resined. Here is the dry painting. Looks really good. I'm really impressed that you can see all of the colors so vividly. I can't wait to see this with resin, which we will find out in just a few minutes. What a difference a coat of resin makes. Now you can absolutely see the glitter in this paint. It is just amazing. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, hit the alarm bell. I really appreciate it, and I will see you next time.